perhaps fitting that the Mukti Bahini was at the forefront when the Pakistani High Command in the East threw in the towel.
Dhaka is now the free capital of a free country. The instrument of surrender was signed in Dhaka at 16:31 hours Indian Standard Time by Lieutenant General A. Niazi on behalf of the Pakistan Eastern Command. Lieutenant General Jagjit Singh Arora, GOC in command of the Indian and Bangladesh forces in the Eastern Theatre, accepted the surrender.